so welcome to our video about the Vendo 39 Coke machines. This is the genuine article. This is a vintage Coke machine, and it was made in 1949. Now, at some stage, it has been restored in its life, I think. The paintwork is so good on it. The finish is amazing. But I'm going to take you through how it all works and everything. So first of all, let's start off with just vending a bottle. So it comes with a whole load of dimes. So I've got four in my hand in case it doesn't like one of them. So let's just drop it in. Didn't like that one. Let's just try this one. That's better. There we go. And so you push the handle down, and then you can hear the drum go round inside, and then it offers you up your nice, crisp, fresh bottle of Coca Cola. So that's how it works. Let's take you through some of the details of it now and take you inside. So we don't have the key for it, so it's come to us without a key. There is a lock there. If you wanted to change it, you could do, but I think you're not going to be using it for commercial use because your customers won't have 10 cents in their hand to be able to use it. So I don't think it really matters. You don't have the key. To get into it, you've got to push the handle round here. And then if you just open it up like that, it'll open up. It's got all the coil mechanism in there. That's how it vends. So that's an important component to make sure that's working. You've got the handle here to get into it. It's a little bit on the rusty side, but I think that kind of makes it look really quite genuine, to be honest. So you open that up and that will open up the machine for you. So inside here, you've got your drum, and that, let's get out of the way of the light for you so you can see in it a bit better. So this drum here basically rotates round clockwise, and that will hold your 39 drinks, and it's got marked all the different locations of which bottle number it is, and it says here full load. Once it's gone all the way round, this little bit here will hit this piece here. I don't know if you can get that bit there, John. It'll hit that bit there and tell it that it's vended its whole load of Coke bottles. It won't vend any more until it's got filled up again. Other features that are within here is you've got the refrigeration unit here, which actually feel how cold it is. You see the moisture on my hand? And it's got a fan that will sort of kick in at stages there and push the cold air around to cool the drinks. So that's this piece here. You've also got a storage area here. So what they used to do back in the good old days in the 50s is fill this all up with more bottles of Coke that would all be ready chilled, and it'll hold another 20 bottles in here that you can then fill it up with. While we're talking about the bottles, let's just show you what it came with. So when we've bought this from the States, so it's been imported by us into the UK, it comes with these big, well, it came with these bottles. So this is 6.5 fluid ounces. We've tried to date these, and we think from going on the sort of Coke vintage sites that these are genuinely 1950s, 1960s bottles of Coke. And it was filled with it. It arrived with them in there. We did actually have a try of one of these. If you follow us on Facebook, you might have seen our Facebook Live. I actually tried drinking this and it wasn't that pleasant, really. So, but anyway, we've got a whole host of these ones. But you can't buy these in the UK. This size bottle will not work. So let me show you a normal Coke. So this is a Coke bottle, a 330 milliliter normal bottle of Coke you get in the UK. And you can see when you compare it to this US version that it is taller and it is also a lot fatter. And so therefore it will not go into the hole. It's just too big to go in there. But the good news is you can buy these smaller bottles of Coke in the UK. So you can get them from cash and carry, so Booker's, Macro's, I think you probably get them from. We bought these from Amazon Prime delivered these to us. And it'll take those bottles. You literally just slot it in there, fits perfectly, goes all the way through there. 200ml bottle, that's what you want to be putting in it. So that's the drum, that's the Cokes, and then down the bottom here, you've got all the workings for the refrigeration unit. It's all been gone through electrically. We've made sure it works absolutely perfectly. You've got the control there for how cold it's to be, so you can move that around if you want to make it colder or warmer, but we've just left it in the middle there. Get some really icy cold. And you can also see there the new transformer that we've converted it from 110 volts. It came from the States with to run on UK voltage. So that runs you through all the insides. Let's just give you opportunity to have a look again at the outside. So to shut it up again, let me just show you how you close it. So you just push the door shut there. You can hear it clip shut. That goes in there. Close your door. Push your hand around. Job done. Other features on here is you've got the original plate on there that obviously says 10 cents and give the instructions on how to use it. You've got the coin return there that the first one I popped in came back out again. So we've got a whole load of dimes actually come with it. So if you are the lucky buyer of this, let me show you inside here again. There's the coins. You can see it comes with absolutely stacks of dimes. So you can keep these handy for when you've got your friends and family around, you're entertaining, you want them to be able to choose themselves out a nice cold drink. You've got a coin box there, absolutely full of all the coins. So that that's there. Close that back up. So that's your coin return. Got a bottle opener there, and that all the little caps all drop in there. You've got a little bin there that you can take out and throw them away. So you've got that on there as well. And just let you have a look around the condition of it. You've got the original Coke logo on there, ice cold at the bottom. Absolutely beautiful. Actually, one thing I'm going to show you that I forgot when I was inside, let's go back in again, is the original serial stamp. So we've checked and verified this. So the model number is on there, and this says it's an F39B5. That means it is a Vendo 39. They made these from 1949 to 1957. I mean, you can tell what year this one was made from the serial number part. So the serial number's got an F, and then the first number that you get on this, you've got FA, and then the first number is a 9, and that designates the year. So if it was a 0, it'd be 1950. If it was a 1, 1951. But being a 9, it means it was 1949 this was made. So a lot of history in this machine, and there's the serial number plate to prove it. So let's just close it back up again. And there we go. So, beautiful Vendo 39. It is currently for sale. You might well be watching this video after we've sold it, but for now, it is for sale. It's in our showroom. Come down and have a look at it. It's absolutely beautiful. If you've got any questions, give our sales team a call. They can help you out. Or as I say, pop on down and we'll show it you all working.